today there was yet another aftershock from Friday's earthquake. This one, 2.6 magnitude, happened 10:22 this morning, centered in Gladstone, New Jersey. Seismologists say aftershocks can continue up for a week, and we've already had nearly 50 of them. Friday's quake was 4.8 magnitude, centered in Reddington Township. You can see more details on our website, cbsnewyork.com. And there we have a link for you to the U.S. Geological Survey.